Amanda, but you are a part of a Polish cross racing team. You know Poland, you have Polish friends, and you know Poland is very flat. And what people, how would you encourage Polish bikers to come to Switzerland? You know, do we get lost here, you know, in Switzerland and through the mountains or somewhere? What's your experience?
Well, luckily we have a great guide like Nicole, who is joining our tour, so she knows exactly where to go because she grew up here, she lives here, and so you are in very good hands when you come to Switzerland. The mountains are such a great experience for anybody. The nature, the view, but also the ride together with the whole group, I think you know, and I can just encourage anybody to come here to the mountains, to Switzerland. It's so beautiful. It will be an experience for your whole life. And to travel through Switzerland, there are a lot of great options how to get from one point to the other, which tours to ride. So just try it, you will not regret.
But when we are, you know, not mountain bikers or e-mountain bikers, and someone would like to go for some flat area, what can he or she find in Switzerland? So.
Well, there are also flat areas in Switzerland.
Great.
For example, where I live at the Lake of Constance, which is in the north of Switzerland, so you can ride around the whole lake, and it's